Go find a deer. It's hard to find something to kill out around here. God damn. You know what, they got mining in here too. I ought to go check that out. Oh, at least my horse didn't fucking shit out on me that time. That's hilarious. That's fucking hilarious. Where is that goddamn deer at? Shark hates role playing. Fucking hell. I want to see what he does with a character though. I see his character talking though. get confusing if you're role playing and you have one comms open while you're using another, and then you're like, wait, how are they talking to me? This perfect sheep should be some good money, though. Yeah, I was gonna check out the mining job today to see how it is. Just $6, shit. Hey, how you doing, Hoss? I got some more gold to sell you. Think one, just open one and see if you see my name. Click on server one and then see if you see my name there. Well, I'm in one. Sure. Run up to this mine here in the Grizzlies West. Let's take two, three, a couple minutes. Clean. A lot less buggy today too, so that's good. What it was somebody was fucking with the server the other day. Those really nice people, isn't there? Yeah, on here, man, you can buy boats and carriages and all sorts of shit. been a wolf or a bear. Got a repeating shotgun. Let's see what we find in this here mine. Trail, man. Holy shit. Like this shit is a mere fucking suggestion. How the hell you do work here? Why, baby? Okay. Here to start working. I'm a miner now. Working in the mine. Do you remember to open TeamSpeak? Work sucks. How much money you make from doing this for one day? Possible. This mine is really dark. Go meet people, interact with them. What? Oh, she's not. $10 for that. That's not worth it. Only get $10 for that. Let's go try the farm. Wait, there's a hunting job. Strawberry. Snow's no good looking. This is my role playing voice. I don't have to change it. What was that? Ozark, yeah, it's a good one. Let me pick it up. Shit. Hmm. horse. Let's see if he'll let me put this on the horse. Alright, so the big stuff you can put on the horse. Are you gonna watch Ozark after you finish watching The Rain? Whenever you finish The Rain, are you gonna start Ozark? Show you said made in Atlanta. We make chopping wood. Trying the log cutting job. Do with the wood I chop. Wait, she's not dead? J. chopping the wood, I'm chopping the wood. I got morning wood, so I'm chopping the wood. Chopping the wood. Find any gold? I heard Dad. Are you SAU riding over there? Get over here, boy. Chopping wood. Shit. I like chopping wood. My name is Paul Bunyan. What I've chopped. He's just chopping some wood. Gotta get some wood for everybody. Had a bunch of wolves try to jump us earlier. Sure, there's a lot of birds here too. Yeah, I've read the instructions. Goddamn log won't break. There it goes. Oh, damn. Magical axe floating in the air. Go. Perhaps it must be coming soon. Let me pick up those logs with my magic. It would be nice if some other people came out here to cut wood. What we gonna do here? Oh, there goes. It done split. How's your gold mining going? Six shots to kill a squirrel. all this wood. I don't know what to do with it. Probably. I don't know what you're talking about. You might want to move on down the river to find more gold. You're carrying too much wood. Be nice if I could take those cigarettes, but you can't. Strawberry. Should flex that B muscle. Run just north of here. Oh, you want to do a legendary hunt? There's a guy here that gives a mission for a legendary hunt. Looking for famed creatures of the mountains. There's a man in Strawberry that can send you on such a quest. Kill the foxes marked on the map. That damn horse. Cumberland. The horse just shit on the fox. Let's see if we can find out what the fox did say. Thank you. I really just paid $3. If you're north of Fort Wallace, you're in Indian territory. Bullshit. Bullshit. I need to just get a thoroughbred. Hell? It touched Rasmus? Oh, like he's got the cure?
I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
That is one hell of an animal y'all got.
Alright, let's see what he can give you.
Yeah.
What in the world is that creature? Oh, you sell the wood to the general store. Yeah, I know. It's gonna be some good eating.
That's for sure.
Yeah. I'm really disappointed in what it's giving me for the moose.
Well, at least you didn't get blood in your hair.
It's true. Oh, that's good for it.
No. I'm gonna drag the carcass out of this town village in a bit.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Thank you.
Or maybe I can't.
Are you streaming for it?
Nope, it's not letting me drive it.
Let's see if I can do it in a second.
Sounds good.
And I'm done selling all these animals.
Down there, horse.
Oh.
And there goes my horse, up the stairs.
Well,
I don't understand his logic, but you know.
Okay, gotta be on my horse to do it, I think.
My horse just ran up those steps.
Yeah, I saw that.
Perhaps you'll not be able to help me with this question I have.
What is it?
Well, this man here just sent me on a mission with a special map to look for a legendary creature, and
yes.
I'm not sure which notation on this map he's wanting me to go towards.
So there should be on the map, there should be something red-ish, you know, marked, like a red, I think, scar he put on your map, and that's where you have to go, you have to find on your map, but it should be somewhere.
All right, thank you so much, sir.
No problem. Have a good hunt, man, good luck.
Oh, goddamn, I gotta go out eat. Go by San Denis.
Chris, I'm gonna hit the general store.
Okay.
Good luck, sir.
Well, have a good one.
Be safe out there.
I just got sent on a hunt all the way across the fucking map. It's sending me to kill an alligator. Why don't you go, I think you received a letter saying that you should go meet somebody over at Blackwater Marsh. Yeah, it's in your back pocket. You got drunk and forgot about it. Does better going south. I gotta go kill a fucking alligator. Just sitting there crying. Oh, the people.
Sir.
roadblock. They're sending me on, better be something good. I'll at least see it. So she found her dad finally. This season two? Season two or one still? Cut wood. Each piece of wood you sell for $1 and you get 64 pieces of wood in about 10 minutes. Yeah. But they're fucking trying to find gold for 20 minutes and got 2 pieces. that one. Alec, what's up, man? How you doing? Dead too. Have you been able to catch up on your artwork? Holy shit, that's a big boar. Tell me you were working on your artwork last time I talked to you. Hunting a giant boar. This is nerve fucking wrecking. Oh damn. Holy shit. Dude, this fucking pig's bigger than me. It was a goddamn legendary hunt. I went from fucking Strawberry all the way to Blackwater Marsh. Holy shit. You only have the option to skin it. Well, I found out you can do it with the big ones. Oh, the big animals, you can put their pelt on there, but like deer, you can't. What did I get from that? Shit. Pretty fun game, Allie. Can't even fucking lasso the damn thing. Cut a little piece out of it. Cutscene, I guess that's my trophy of it. Stupid. I got lucky, man. It started rushing at me. I just shot it once in the face and it dropped. You know, boar are actually a pretty big problem in South Georgia and North Florida. Oh yeah, dude. Damn thing's. Yeah, I don't need port. Oh, they have people go down there in helicopter tours, just shooting them, because they're a nuisance. Like they're like extremely overpopulated in around the Florida. Georgia border. No, I don't eat pork. Don't eat pork, don't drink, don't do drugs. Bought 3 watering cans for some fucking reason. I don't know why. Jewish folk don't eat porks either. Just get bitten by a rat. That's fucking hilarious. Gonna get plague and gangrene now. Watch. Alec, have you heard of a TV show called The Rain? It's gonna be everywhere, man. Is that her dad? Told everybody what? Wait, why are they killing her? Is that that other girl? Or a worker? So you got 2 cases in your county. Must have been some dipshits that went to New York City then, huh? TV show called The Rain. Yeah. So he has the virus, but it doesn't hurt him. Oh, calm down, horse. Yeah, here, I'll clean you up. There you go. Goddamn Shire horse fucking complains a lot. Y'all just get a fucking thoroughbred. Strawberry. $32. God damn, you only get $15 for a legendary hunt. Anything good today?
Huh? Pardon?
That goddamn Tanner over there sent me on a hunt to kill a giant boar and he only paid me $15.
Oh. Yeah, he can be kind of snide sometimes. Sometimes he gives you good ones though.
I say that damn pig's the biggest thing I ever seen is bigger than my horse.
Oh my goodness.
All right, Hoss, you tripped up there over a second.
Pardon?
Oh, that gentleman over there that tripped on them lilacs. What parts here you round from?
I'm from the north.
Oh, found another one that looks like a chicken.
Oh.
But from the reservation?
No, a little farther north than that. But,
Alright.
Yeah, just been down here hunting and stuff.
Alright, are you having you as a good one? Ground beef? Talking about ground beef. And then we gonna go steal us a wagon. How old is that? Old. Oh, no, that wasn't a cow. That was a moose. Well, I guess it was a cow, but it was a moose. You know what I'm saying. God damn, 3 gold nuggets? Shit. I'm gonna try this theory out. think you found a new letter in your back pocket you forgot about when you were drunk that said to go out towards Strawberry. Your rabbit's foot. Gold pad, hair pomade, gold pan, fishing rod, fabric. Or fuck it, we'll get the pop. Just metaphorically speaking. Not a real letter, man. Ground medicine. I don't know. What would you call, what would you call it? I'm not sure. Puffing on the pipe. Basically, a tool. Not real. Got it right now. Don't worry. What would you call moose meat? Yeah, I did. I'll probably do some more GTA here in the future. Wanted to try this, but I still do. Panning for gold. What's it called? Called moose. Oh, well, moose. We can go hunting here in a second. Hurry up, there's a pretty girl for you to talk to. Thank you. for the horse? Yeah, it's gonna be like that here in the States soon. Testing. I mean, not really. The virus would spread through corpses. North Korea can't afford to lose people though. They use cheap labor and labor camps for a lot of their production. Generally, venison's deer. We got a cat out. In the middle of the city and scream, tell people you need help. Yeah. Yeah, make sure you use your Z muscle up to 32 meters though. Yeah, and see if anybody walks up to you. Hello, just play with it, man. See if I can hear you. There you go. She's looking for you. Walked in there and she couldn't see you anymore. She started meowing. Following you. Rabbitfoot ain't really doing nothing. Oh, you have the logging cam. There's a pamphlet somewhere around, I think, if you walk around. For gold. How you doing, Victor? Damn, my chest hurting. Oh, I'll just go hunting again. On the uphill now. Stamina starting to come back. Hurt, goddamn. Been, man. How's Seattle right now? That area, how's things going up there? Oh god, yeah, dude, Walmart's a fucking wreck. You're starting to do that at all the stores here. They call them sneeze barriers. So everything's like a gas station in the ghetto now. diamond. Where's the fucking dairy horse? Shit. Buggy.
Another day on the move.
Do it, little girl.
Have a nice day. Hallelujah, my first sale here. Watch out, sir.
Look like it hurt.
I hate my horse.
Yeah, my horse is smelling pretty bad. Yeah, what's all that traffic jam going on?
Yeah.
Good evening.
I mean, I would probably move your own horse, but.
Hey there, folks. How y'all doing?
Howdy. It's a beautiful horse you got there.
I appreciate it. He's a bit antsy still, trying to break him in still. I don't suppose y'all have seen an old man up this way, have you? Name of Boots Henry?
No.
I just walked in the city here. I was panning for some gold for like a day. Didn't find nothing much.
Found a gold nugget the shape of a chicken. That was about it.
Oh, a shape of the chicken, not the size of the chicken.
Yeah, if it was the size of the chicken, I wouldn't tell anybody.
No. I wouldn't expect it to either.
So it was a chicken nugget that was gold.
Who said that?
I think the fellow over there next to me.
Ah. Well, my friend just wandered off, so give me one moment, please. Excuse me, gentlemen.
How you all doing today?
Doing all right, except that we're looking for a for an old man, which
yeah, real old. He's got, you know, every beard and hair has probably been grown since dawn of time.
He smells like bacon, whiskey, and beans, and very old leather.
You know they sell a knife in this town somewhere?
Nah, that would be a gun store you need to go to, I'm afraid.
Hang on. That was you talking there, right?
Who, me over here on my horse? On the big horse?
Yeah. Where the hell's that, was that deep voice coming from?
Oh, I think that's this guy right over here.
Ah,
that'd be me over here.
Yep, that's him.
I can't see anything.
No, he's standing over there at the on the rock.
What? What rock?
Got my knee up on the rock.
The big rock, right next to the... Yeah, right, that one. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, he'd be creeping. Now I see him. There might be something going on with you and your eyeballs.
Yeah, I think I know a fix for that. I'm going to see if that works. Be right back.
Let me see if I'm jumping on this here horse and do anything for it.
I just see the horse moving around by itself now.
Yeah, I don't think this horse is liking this dead horse on the ground over here.
Oh, there I see you.
Oh, that's a moose.
That is definitely a moose.
That's a big ass moose.
I brought that in. Yeah, she was a moose. Big ass moose.
I got blood all over. There.
You should probably take a dunk in the river if you've got blood all over you.
What, right down over here?
Yeah, why not? Just don't drown.
Alright. He's trying not to drown. The doctors don't like that.
Alright, now I can't see the flutter again. I'm gonna go try to fix my eyes. Lungs,
so try not to asphyxiate. Pardon me, gentlemen. My name's Sonia. What's yours?
Pleasure. It's Church.
Mr. Church.
Mr. Church? Yes.
Very nice to meet you, Mr. Church.
Pleasure's all mine.
My name's Rhoda Leroy.
Leroy? Nice to meet you too, sir.
Nice to meet y'all.
That is one imposing voice you have, sir.
I'm trying to find a way to put it to use.
Y'all in Strawberry Lawn?
We just arrived here not long ago. Just rode in, searching for that old man.
I've been around here for about the past two or three sunsets. I ain't seen none looking like that.
What did he look like again?
They said his hair was growing like the since the beginning of time.
Yeah, gray long hair, big gray beard. He goes by the name of Boots Henry. He's a bit of a, you can call him a womanizer without really being that charming. Maybe more coming across a little bit creepy.
Pardon my language, but you mean an asshole?
Well, I mean, no, because I feel like you can flirt with women and still be respectful and otherwise coming across a little bit creepy.
Right, well, that's fair.
I mean, he means well, but he might come across a little bit creepy.
He's pretty forward, so to say.
Creepy old man with long white hair and a long beard.
Yep.
Is there a reason why you're looking for him, if I may pry into that?
Oh, yeah, he's been missing for a couple of days.
Yeah, he's my grandpa.
And a dear friend of mine, so...
That's
Have you been known to wander?
I mean, he's got a habit of walking off occasionally, but he always shows up or leaves a note or something.
Where'd y'all not see him?
Here.
In Strawberry?
Strawberry, I saw him last, but I've heard some rumors that we're gonna go and check out.
Well, I wish you guys the best of luck then.
Well, some rumors that he might have been seen near Thieves Landing.
I would definitely try Thieves Landing. There are a lot of people there who are just there, so.
Yeah, just there. Well, thank you, ma'am.
That sounds like an adventure.
Best of luck to you.
Good luck there, partners.
Yeah, it'll be worth a try at the very least. Thank you.
You might not want to stand behind my horse, sir. He has a tendency to buck.
Oh, shit.
I mean, I wouldn't stand behind any horse. But.
It's always a good rule of thumb to stay abreast of a horse.
So, coming in this town here, I found that lumber yard and I cut me up some wood. Can I sell this wood somewhere? Someone need wood anywhere?
Usually the general store buys the wood. And that's that fellow up yonder in the red building. Here, follow me.
Oh, look at that. Sharks role playing.
Oh, thank you there, Tanya.
Well, how about you, my fine gentleman?
You know, I ain't too sure what I'm doing, honestly.
I'm about to head to Blackwater. That's where my friend is going, so.
Blackwater, eh?
Not really a fan of that place, but I do like the prairie. Sometimes I see the buffalo, and I like to watch them.
A buffalo's good eating.
Good eating, but it just doesn't feel right eating them. Something sacred about them, I guess.
Well, then you got a circle of life's a good thing to keep going, I guess the most important thing is to only take what you need.
That is fair. Usually when they take down a buffalo, it means they're taking the entire thing. Bones, everything.
Yeah, it's the way I was raised.
I've seen too many men take buffalo for their heads or their pelts, and that's it.
Yeah. Like my family back east, side of my family from France, but the other side Cherokee.
My husband was an Navajo.
Oh, from up north or out west?
Out west.
Alright.
I think near the Mexican border, I suppose. Not in Texas, but somewhere in that area. Had to move back east here because, he passed away, so.
It's a little easier to stay out this way, but not all that much.
The land is plentiful, but at least I try to respect it for those who owned it before us, so.
I say as long as you take care of it, you make use of it.
That is true.
Don't abuse it.
Yeah, I get your antsy, Teague. Calm down. It's alright. We'll go soon.
Catch the ear.
I'm sorry?
They just wanted their ear scratched.
Yeah, he does. He's a
big eyes getting in there. I mean, you know this one over here is the damn whiniest little creature I ever had. He's a damn squirrel and starts screaming.
It takes the same way. He jumps at the sight of a snake.
I mean, I'd understand a snake, but, squirrel. This horse cries at a squirrel.
Kind of funny, ain't it, when they make funny noises like that, huh? That's a good boy. Now that is
a riding on a damn donkey?
No, that's a pony. That's most definitely a pony.
Like a overgrown puppy.
Basically. Hang on a minute. Speaking of overgrown puppies, this one's going into the river.
Otis, there's a bunch of wandering dogs around here. I think that that horse's owner may have got lost in their own mind. Shit, you all right there?
I'm all right. I'm just trying to get him out of the river. Come on. There's a good boy. I got him.
There you are.
Good boy, it's all right. Leaving you alone like that, what kind of man is he? It's all right. Boy.
Ever go to that that moving picture tent down there in
Time to, just so he doesn't run away. There you go, big boy. There you go. You're all right. Good boy. Good. He's a big fella, aren't you? You're just a big gentle baby. Yes. Very sweet. Oh, I'm sure he loves that. Look at that.
All right, Alec, you have a good night, man.
See, you got and didn't forget about you. Come here.
Like, you done touched that other one.
He's a bit jealous. Hey. Hey. You're all right. You're all right.
I tried working that mine earlier. They only gave me a damn $10 for a whole day. I was like, holy hell.
What would that add for $100 for gold or for the actual mine?
Mine?
There's an ad for $100 an hour for anybody who pans gold for them, so. Not sure if that's worth it.
Than that, working at the lumber yard.
For hunting myself, but yeah.
I try to do some hunting, but half the time I go to put something on the back of this horse, it kicks me.
Yeah, you got a sweet talking, I think.
Tell him if he does it again, I'm gonna buy a thoroughbred.
Oh no, not a thoroughbred. Hey.
Like it.
Hey. Hey. It's alright, bud. You're alright. You a kicker? You like to kick, yeah. You like to punch? Hey.
He done sent me to the infirmary twice.
Hey. Well, he does have big hooves. He sure can kick. Shires are a very powerful horse. Hey, good boy. It's all right, honey. It's all right, good boy.
Make a bunch of money so we can get him a nice farm to work on.
There's a good one down in Big Valley if you're looking for one. Huge ranch. He might be good there. That or down in Saint Denis where they till the fields and the plantations. He's a good big boy, though. Look at you. Look at you. You're just a darling. Look at you. You wouldn't hurt a fly, would you? Yeah. Good boy.
Sure, what's your muscle you using there?
Well, you know, the good boy muscle, you know, just patting him with the good. Good pat, you know. You flex, you know. Flex your right arm. You'll tell him he's good. Not everybody can talk to horses, but Go ahead, give it a whirl. There you go. See, he loves that. Tell him you love him every now and then, and he won't kick you so much.
Boy, man, you quit that. You better quit.
You just gotta tell him to calm down. Keep doing what you were doing. There you go. Just like that. Keep doing it. Keep calming him down. You just gotta keep talking to him. He's a good boy. There you go. Kind of settle him, you know? See? Tell him he's a good boy. He's a good boy. Pog being a horse. Things are scary. He's putting bloody things on the back of your butt. Of course you're gonna kick. There you go. That's how you talk to him. And sometimes you give him a nice brush. Isn't that right, baby?
Oh yeah, he likes the brush after he rolls around in the mud.
I think that's why they do it. Rolling in the mud.
Throw me off in the mud.
It's my good boy.
Oh, look at that!
Stinker. I'm just a stinker, that's what you are.
Hey, Shark, where'd you go? We done saved your horse. Fell in the river, you forgot to tie it up.
That's my boy. Well, sir, what did you say your name was again?
You can either call me Rhoda or Leroy.
Leroy? You can call me either Sonya or Mrs. Walker. Your choice.
All right, Walker, yeah, good, and you journeyed on down there, Blackwater.
Yep, I better get on. Sun's coming up. Might as well.
Yeah, all them wolves be gone by now.
They should be. I wish you luck on your travels, and hopefully I'll see you again. I enjoy your company.
All righty, yeah,
you need more horse lessons, let me know.
All righty.
You have a good one. Bon chance. Yeah.
What you trying to sell in there? He telling you you don't have what he needs? Try to sell something to this man here. Does he tell you you don't have what I need? Means you already sold it to him. Yeah, look at your wallet. And look in your satchel with that B-muscle. B-muscle, you see that gold gone? That wood gone? Alright, well, flex that backspace muscle. All the way out, and then hit the inner muscle again. Go to sail. Just keep doing that with the wood over and over again. Sometimes he don't forget what he's looking for.
Yeah, thanks, Mr. Rhoda Leroy. How are your adventures going out here in the West?
Oh, I'm just taking it day by day.
Yeah, that's pretty much all you really can do.
Yeah, these new bandsaws they got us working with. About as reliable as women.
Thanks for saving my horse. Got done, tied it up. I don't know what the hell I was thinking.
That was Miss Walker that did. That tied this post down here. You flex that that right click muscle and hit the G button, you can pedal. You probably head on down to Blackwater if you want. They got a oh, Blackwater ain't got no gun store.
It's getting pretty chilly out here.
Look in my notebook.
That's a big one right there, boys.
No, that's a dang moose someone shot up. They were cutting it up.
Oh. There's three in here.
Wow. Nice hunting wagons.
Oh, thank you.
I know who's getting dinner tonight.
Oh, yeah. We had some good deer earlier. All right, boys. Make sure you sell them before you, Okay. Oh God, that's the horse isn't going
Jesus.
Anywhere.
Oh my God. Oh God.
Make sure to skin him before you sell him. Skin him before you sell him. Oh God.
Shit. My bad. Hey, I'll do that.
I get you more money when you skin him.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Those horses aren't very happy over there. I don't know what that one's doing back there, but it's having a hard time.
I think they're just partying.
Yeah, I think Jonathan's more into the dancing.
Yeah, he's just excited. That's all he is. He's just happy.
Got some moolah coming.
Yeah, hopefully.
He knows he's getting them good apples tonight.
Hold on. There you go.
There we are.
One more in there.
Here you go, one of you boys fell out.
Oh, did we drop this?
There it is, let the boy have it.
I'm giving him the money anyways.
You fellas know the closest place a man can buy a knife?
Yeah, just head to the gunsmith.
Yeah, down by Valentine or Blackwater.
Have to head to Valentine.
I think that'd probably be in Valentine. I don't think Blackwater's got a gun dealer anymore.
Are you sure?
I don't know.
Somebody just fell down and go to sleep down there.
Lee, you alright?
Yeah, I think you need to head down towards Valentine. It's a little bit to the west here, a little north.
Oh, did he get knocked out by the horse? Oh, yeah.
I think
he
got worse than knocked out.
Alright, fellas, well, good luck and better check that head there.
Yeah, I'll show you the way to Valentine. Gentlemen, y'all have a good day.
Yeah, I'll
see. Might have left the dog there. goddamn elk go. Got crazy. Off chasing him down. And /brush horse. How'd you go? Don't forget to tie your horse up when you get off of it. Howdy.
Do you know where the doctor is? Jen stopped breathing.
What?
Jen stopped breathing. She's in that doctor's office right now.
Morning.
Wouldn't happen to be a doctor.
Not officially, no.
Yep. Take some of this.
Oh, you better slow your horses down there, Clark, man. Put a goddamn shirt on.
Here.
Make it up here. Fucking horse won't tie to the post.
Nice fuck.
Howdy.
Would you happen to be a doctor? In any way?
Not in any official capacity, no.
I mean, might as well come help.
God damn, everybody's about to need a doctor with that drunkard driving his carriage around.
Fell down a mountain, hit her head on a rock, and it won't stop bleeding. We've elevated her head, we put pressure on it, wrapped some dressing in one of my old shirts around her head.
You get the head above the heart, it'll reduce blood flow.
Yep.
Have you splashed her with whiskey yet?
No, usually that's what I prescribe, some cocaine and whiskey, but this ain't the time for that.
All right, I'll just keep people from coming in now unless they got reason.
All right, you got them blankets, Junior?
Yeah, no, I put the curtains down extra, couldn't find the blankets.
All right.
Otherwise, we got some more on this bed over
on
the table.
Yeah, well, she's starting to draw breath again.
I'll just keep her warm. Alright, I'm freezing my fucking nipples off, so I'm gonna go get some clothes.
Go and get the clothes, I'll...
Give me a minute. I just got something in the hotel down the way. Come around and get me if anything changes.
Okay.
Alright.
Hey, Link, do me a favor. I need you to. Okay, I need you to bring me a candle, something to light it with, some thread and a needle.
All right. Any of y'all have some water you can give her so she can drink a little bit?
Well, right now, the head wound is what needs, is
but
what we need to focus on.
Y'all got her breathing okay?
Yeah, well, she's breathing slightly, but not again.
Breathing stops again, okay. Shit. CPR, maybe? Ain't got much thread, but...
Here, I got some catgut in my back pocket I can give you for suturing if you got the needle.
Yeah, needle's here.
All right, here, I'm going to give you this here catgut.
That sanitary?
Catgut's just a name.
Nope.
Yep.
All right, I'll hold him over there on the side while you you take the needle with the catgut and start to close the wound.
Oh, she's gone. All right, you ain't helping, you get out. You gotta panic, get out of here. All right, and there's some more blankets. I'll put her on it. Here's some more blankets.
I will.
You doing it? You sewing her up, church, or am I trying? I mean, Ma showed me a little bit, but not a lot.
Well, we need her to breathe again.
I'll give you the space for it.
Okay, she's breathing. Okay, now, heat the needle.
Alright.
Yep, and then make sure that it's cooled off before we use it, but we should kill most bacteria that way.
I don't think they see me in there.
Okay.
Alright. Should be good.
The fuck is that?
Is she there?
Oh, she that is. She's dead?
Thank you.
Leroy. Leroy, are you there, man?
Bennett.
Hi there, partner. I'm gonna get out of this rain. That blade's looking real sharp there, sir.
Grandpa, I don't know what I'm looking for when you say girdle.
Hey, Robert's too sick to work again, but folks said they seen him a regular at the saloon.
That was right. It's barely worth cooking.
How the hell my horse get off its post? think that knife there, partner, is pretty sharp. By now, you're going to wear that knife all down to nothing. This guy over here on this bench been sharpening this knife all day long. I'm surprised he even got a knife left.
Three.
What the hell? He just done cut his finger.
You want to go see something funny?
Your mama? God damn, that's a big old knife you got there. Where in the hell did you get that knife at? What the hell do you do with that knife?
Now we don't go talking about other people's mothers.
Yeah, don't talk about my mother. Why aren't you in there helping with the lady? You do all you could do?
Well, I was trying to lend my assistance, but I think their eyes may have been broken with me. I told them I had some cat gut in the needle, but they kept doing their own thing.
Let's go over here. There's a pig wolf thing. I don't know.
Yeah, that came and scared the shit out of me here in the gun store.
Pig wolf man. I think he likes you, Hank.
God damn, it's a man bear pig.
Is that what it is?
It likes you, Hank.
Oh, he doesn't like you, it seems to me.
Stop trying to give me animals and girls and shit. I don't want it.
It likes you. It's probably because you smell like beans.
Fuck you.
I mean, you do smell like beans.
You want some beans? Yeah, you like beans. Here's some beans.
Yeah,
they won't let me give it to you.
Them's good beans, ain't they?
Did you already give some? Did you give them some beans?
I ain't got no damn beans, you do.
There's some beans. Hope you like the beans. They make you have a little gas, though. Oh, that stinks.
What the fuck is he doing?
Oh, thank you very much.
Oh, sorry, mister.
Oh, my problem. My bad, man.
Yeah, I hear that thing again. Is this spreading rabies?
He's the only one to get rabies. Fine haul there.
This is good ass too, man.
Son.
Good evening.
Boy.
There's a new town in town.
Oh shit. Is that what I just ate? Is that what you put in this good taste of stew with these damn tortoises?
Huh? Yeah, there's three boxes of it.
Man, I'm not a very gambling man. What the hell?
Where's that goddamn man bear pig at?
What happened to your window, man? That animal thing break your window?
Let me draw you like one of my French poodles.
Someone better call animal control out here. What the hell?
Why don't you see if you could catch it with your lasso? You'd be famous.
That thing bite?
Sounds like it.
Let me draw you like one of my French poodles.
What the fuck is it being so noisy in there for?
My bad.
I guess they'll pretend to be a dog to heal.
Yes. And about,
You having a stroke again? You all right?
You doing?
Brushing his dang horse. Got mud all over. He's bumping into it.
You got masculine shoulders.
The hell? It's that wolf dog again. Wolf person or whatever the hell.
That's the man bear pig. What you talking about?
Does that thing have rabies?
You should try catching it with your lasso.
Nah, I'm good. I don't like to start no trouble. I've had enough time in here in the city. I need to go do some hunting or something.
Your love handles are growing.
Well, thank you there, kind sir. What's up with this bear paw on the map here?
That's where you can buy yourself a puppy.
puppy. That's just another mouth to feed. What the hell's this hat over here?
Yeah, I have mine come out.
Yeah, what's this hat place over here?
It's the wagon delivery.
The hat place is the wagon delivery?
Yep.
You can get yourself a wagon and deliver stuff right here?
Yeah, go talk to him.
What, you take this wagon somewhere and get paid to take it, or what's going on?
Yeah, just go where it tells you to go.
Drop the supplies off a haystack and armadillo.
Yep, come on. Got a wagon like an old woman walks down the road in the mud. Hey, there's my puppy. Come on, puppy. The wrong way, partner. How you doing today? Oh, hell. Crash, did you? Think you is. Oh hell, I had a goddamn muscle spasm. How y'all doing today? Pony Express.
God damn, run my ass over.
Man, you're hauling ass up there, ain't you, brother? To your horse. You are a man that stops for nothing. I think you went the wrong way there, buddy. Yeah, finish this delivery. And now that they're in season two, they're going to be running from Apollon the whole time. Thank you. Howdy.
Well, howdy there, partner.
You gotta put it in this box here. You gotta bring that over here and put it in the box. Sloan. You unload everything.